Hello, everyone!
And welcome to our new video.
Yeah! Now,
section one of our manifest says, don't have a manifest, fuck it, and improvise. If we had one, it would be make chess more accessible. We do that with these stupid videos and by making events that show what chess can also be.
Yeah, and we did one right here, actually. So we're going to show you a little bit of that. And then two of the players will go over a rather embarrassing moment regarding some chess tactics. So yeah, enjoy. See you.
Peace.
But in this game, I just went down in flames,
yeah.
Really badly actually,
yeah.
Because I was too greedy. That's
yes,
sure.
I was playing white.
Yeah.
I played the best by test move.
Yeah, and I'm just replying
c5. And it's not just a Sicilian.
Yeah, you like that
Smith
more thing.
Smith,
and now I'm just.
You taught me to play it.
Yeah, I shouldn't have done that because no, I'm just getting in trouble now. E6.
Mm-hmm.
A6.
No,
I just like these pawn moves, you know. You don't have to develop your pieces.
I can just move it.
I just like grabbing those pawns on.
I like
just,
to castle.
I'll just play B4 now, and when your knight moves, I'll just take an E4.
Oh, then E4 is hanging.
Yeah. What
but
to do?
When you play this opening, you just have to sacrifice when in doubt. Right?
And you keep saying that.
Yeah.
That's a free piece. I'll
yes.
just take it. I'll
but
take
it's
it.
Also a very open C-E file.
Yeah, it is, unfortunately.
Wait, onto this guy.
I like keeping this one away, so I'll just play D6, keep it cash.
So I got a bad bishop.
Yeah, you got a bad bishop there.
Yeah. I'll throw in a check.
Yeah, bishop E6. Easy move. Easy to find. Although, you got a little
no,
something.
No, this is a good move, because if I get it here, then you have some weak points.
Yeah, I'll just move out of the pin, and then see what'll happen.
I just develop another piece.
Yeah, I gotta admit, now I don't have so many moves. It's not like I got too many moves. I played knight f6, and that's a dubious move, because you just instantly played that knight f5, and I see that
you can't play your knight here to cover, so you have to play your knight back.
I'll just play back. I'm a piece up. It should be no problem here.
Hi.
You found something. You found something here. Well, I didn't like f6, so I just saw that this worked. But then...
But did it?
But did it really work? No.
If I move my queen, I'm just down a piece, right?
Yeah.
But if I take here...
Yeah, I took it. I took it, and then... If you take...
I understand, because if I take and you take, you have
yeah.
two pieces.
That should be enough.
Should be winning.
I gotta admit, that mate on E8 was not a part of my plan. So, I could see this was pretty lost, and I'll let you have it.
You let me have it.
I'll let you have it.
Thank you.
Rook E8, mate. Well played, Sophie. Cheers.